car and pushed the wheels into each corner, creating a small car which felt big inside and handled like a pocket rocket. Over the years, there were estates, cabriolets and variants like the Clubman. The Mini Cooper went on to win rallies all over the world and even upstage Michael Caine in the Italian...